What's up, guys? Right now we're going to be playing Flutter Starlight. It's a moth game. Okay. We got one of these. If any of you guys have played this game, you would know what these fireflies are. But they're, things where you get flowers. The purple ones are the ones that are meant for the event that's going on right now. These give you flowers to attract better moths. So, yeah, let's try it out. 10% that. 10% that. 10% that. Now, you can see these get, like, better stuff. So right now I have the best one out. That's kind of fun to do it. I actually have that. Okay. Don't mind my sisters in the background. Here's my best moth, the sweet potato moth, the sweet potato hornworm. But yeah, my lizard, my pet bearded dragon will eat hornworm. He loves them. I found one out in the woods. Thank you. Oops, sorry. Hope you guys want to see a loading screen. So yeah, this the yellow moth baby in the middle, that's the best moth you can get. Ever. Yet again, another coffee season. Right, a yellow fruit. That's the first thing you get. It's gonna go for like 10 coins. And yes, I was right, 10 coins. I have never sold that thing ever. Okay? So. Let's play this. Let's take our chances. I doubt we're gonna get it though. Yeah, we didn't. I think this is a new moth. Okay. Nope. Well, that is my that's another one of my best moths. If I play this game called Flutter, I get five glow bugs.